Hi, my name is Devin Ogden, and I just finished a horror film called Seance that's being distributed in the U.S. pretty soon.
What brings you to support the My Life, My Power cause?
Thank you for having me. I think it's an amazing cause. I'm always excited to support something good. You know, I was bullied when I was growing up, middle school, and so I think everybody goes through it at some point. And so we all just have to kind of stay strong together. And as Ellen said, I think be kind to one another and stop the bullying.
Now, were you ever picked on when you were growing up?
Absolutely, absolutely. Every day on the bus coming home from middle school, it was rough.
What advice would you give to kids to keep them active and healthy?
Exercise and nutrition. You know, I follow a vegan diet myself, but I know a lot of people that's too weird for them. So just kind of putting the right things in your body and thinking of food as fuel instead of just putting whatever in there. And yeah, staying strong and staying excited about life. Start a My Life, My Power club at your school.
Hey, my name's Daniel Pewter. I'm the founder of My Life, My Power. And in 2010, we started off as an anti-bullying national program. But today, we've added drugs and alcohol, gang violence, dropouts. We're talking about suicide, teen pregnancy. And our program is great. We go to schools. We do a great assembly from kindergarten all the way through college for your after-school program or your youth program. So please contact us at staff@mylifemypower.org or go to our website at mylifemypower.org. Thank you very much.